Hey guys, so for number 29, we're going to simplify the rational expression. Again, once you see the word rational, that just means fraction. So here we're going to simplify the fraction. So our numerator looks like is m squared minus 36m. So I'm going to go ahead and factor that because factoring is a form of simplifying. So I can factor out a GCF from here, which would be m, leaving me with just m minus 36. So my new numerator, or my simplified numerator, is going to be m times m minus 36. And then my denominator, I'm going to do in orange, I'm going to write over here, 36 minus m. So right here we can see that there's something we can do here, but we don't know quite what. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to switch these two terms around. That way we have negative m plus 36, and we're one step closer to getting these two to be similar. I notice here that the m here and the m here are opposite signs, and then the 36 here and here are opposite signs as well. So that tells me that I can actually factor out a negative 1, and that would leave me with a positive m and a negative 36. So the factored form, or the simplified or alternate or adjusted version of the denominator would be negative 1, not m, would be negative 1 m minus 36. We can easily see that we can cancel out the factor of m minus 36 on the top and the m minus 36 on the bottom. And it looks like that leaves us with just m over negative 1, which turns into just negative m. So the simplified version of the rational expression is negative m.